Hello, my name is Devin, and welcome to the school news.
Hello, my name is Jeffrey, and this is our week in weather. Friday, it will rain in 45 degrees. Saturday, it will be cloudy and 34 degrees. Sunday, it will be cloudy and 41 degrees. And this has been Jeffrey with our week in weather.
Hello, my name is Avi, and this is our week in Pet Corner. This week we'll talk about Miss Relaford's dog Oscar. Oscar is a one-year-old Boston Terrier. He likes playing with his toys, cuddling, and long walks on the beach. He likes to chase the seagulls. And this has been Avi with our week in Pet Corner.
Hello, my name is Madison, and this is our week in music. I will be talking about Don't Rain on My Parade by Barbra Streisand. The song came out on January 1st, 1967. I like this song because it's so pretty and fun to dance to. The song is from the musical Funny Girl. And this has been Madison with our week in music.
Hello, my name is Matt, and this is our week in entertainment. I will be talking about Andrew Lincoln. He stars in The Walking Dead. Andrew Lincoln was born on September 14, 1973. The new show called The Ones Who Live will be coming out on February 25th, 2024. And this has been Matt with our week in entertainment.
Hello, my name is Kendall, and this is our week in recipes. Today, I'll describe how to bake homemade brownies. In a medium bowl, mix your wet ingredients of sugar and flour. Mix your dry ingredients of 2 eggs, water, and olive oil in a large bowl. Combine wet and dry ingredients by mixing them in a large bowl. Pour the batter into the pan and put the pan in the oven. Bake for 40 to 45 minutes, then let the brownies completely cool. Then once the brownies are cooled, bon appetit! And this has been Kendall for Weekend Recipes.
Hello, my name is Luke, and this is our week in sports. The New York Rangers played against the New York Islanders on Sunday, February 18th. They played at MetLife Stadium. The score was 6-5 and went into overtime. The Rangers won the game, and this has been Luke with our week in sports.
Hello, my name is Jude, and this is our week in animation. This week, I will talk about Ratatouille. This week, movie released June the 29th, 2007. Ratatouille nominated for the Best Animated Feature. It was released by Pixar. And this has been Jude with our week in animation.
Hello, my name is Sam. This is our week of birthdays. This week's student birthdays are Anthony R. Vincent D. This week's staff birthdays are James C. Kenley P. Augustine A. This has been Sam with our week of birthdays.
my name is Angelina, and this is our joke of the week. What kind of music do you listen to on leap day? Hip hop! And this has been Angelina with our joke of the week.
Hello, my name is Kevin. This week in
Meme Corner,
the meme I'll be reviewing is Bravo 6 Going Dark meme. Bravo 6 Going Dark is a still image of Price pinned on night vision goggles. A typical meme goes like this: somebody knocks, my dog, Bravo 6 going bark. The meme went viral on the same day it came out. In the following week, the format saw another increase in popularity, following the release of Call of Duty Modern Warfare in late October 2019. And this been Kevin Weekend.
Hello, my name is Carter, and this is Our Weekend Movies. Despicable Me is a 2010 movie. The movie is about Groot, a villain mastermind, adopts three orphans as pawns to carry out the biggest crime in history. I like this movie because it's funny and good. It came out on July 9th, 2010. And this has been Carter with Our Weekend Movies.
Hello, my name's Aiden. This is Our Weekend Fashion. Muggler fashion is a autumn winter fashion dress used in 1995 for the fashion show. These fashion dresses are really inspiring. Maybe I can make my own fashion dresses like these ones. Here's a fun fact: some of these dresses were used in Sailor Moon, like the character Koan's villain outfit was inspired by this. And this has been A Week in Fashion.
Hello, my name is Amir, and this is our Weekend Book Club. The Ruins of Gorlon, written by John Flagan. The book was written in November 1st, 2004. This story takes place in Kessel Redmond, the Solinary Plain, and the Ruins of Gorlon. Now I will read a passage from this novel. First, Will and Hulk go to Ranger Camp. It's held every year, and it's only for Rangers and their apprentices. Just before they get there, they meet up with Galen. When they finally get to the camp, not many people are there. They see other Rangers packing up their tents. And this has been Amir with our Weekend Book Club.
Hello, my name is Daniel H. And this is our Weekend Art Talk. Mark Rothko was an American abstract painter. He is best known for his color field paintings. Sacrifice 1946 is at the National Gallery of Art. And this has been Daniel H. with our Weekend Art Talk.
Hello, my name is Marcus. This is our This Day in History. Boston was granted a charter to become a city on February 23, 1822. Boston has the Red Sox. They play at Fenway Park. This has been the progress with this in history.
Hello, my name is Barno, and this is our week in Black History Month. This week, let's learn about the African American dance history. African diaporic dances are dance forms that originated from the continent of Africa. African dance is deeply rooted in rhythm, percussion, and spiritually. Now, check out these sick moves. Woohoo! Disco. Disco. And this has been Barnow with our Weekend Black History Month.
Hello, my name is Frank Gell, and this is our week in Tech Tips News. Today, I'll be talking about a smartwatch. It has space for at least 10 cards. It also protects against identity theft. I would like to own a smart wallet. And this has been Frank Gell with our week in Tech Tips News.
Hello, my name is Marcella. This our week, SSL. This how we sign Black Historia Muff. Black Historia Muff. This has been Marcella Verop with our week, SSL.
Hello, my name's Andreas. And this is our weekend video games. Today I'll be talking about Red Fest. It was released in 2017. This is a racing game. It won 2017 Game of the Year. This has been Andreas with our weekend video games.